because it's taking forever. And while I'm waiting, I'm going to tell you a story. Once upon a time, a while ago, my husband and I were going on this trip, you know, out of town, having fun.
This is a super awesome road trip. I'm so glad that we, you know, decided to go on one. Having a lot of fun.
Yes, this is a really great trip, but honey, I need to use the restroom.
Again? We just stopped like 5 minutes ago. Less than 5 miles.
I have to go so bad. Please, I have to go so bad.
Fine, we are coming up to a Walmart. You can stop there, hurry up. Running really fast, run out.
So, I run into Walmart really, really fast, and I mean, I was being a good wife. I was hurrying, I was going speedy-peeing, and I don't even know why he cared if I hurried anyways, because it's not like we had a destination set. We were just going on a road trip for fun. Like, we weren't in a hurry to get anywhere. I can take my time going pee. But, like, right in the middle when I was taking care of business, he calls me.
Are you done yet? You are taking forever.
No, I'm not done yet. I had to use the restroom, and I need to take my time. And, by the way, this bathroom is disgusting. Like, nasty disgusting. I can't even sit on the toilet. I have to hover. Like, I can't, not even with the paper. Gross. I've never seen a dirtier bathroom in my life.
Okay, well, I'm waiting.
And then all of a sudden, I hear this voice in the same restroom as me. Like this very manly voice.
Ma'am? You're in the men's restroom.
This video and tip of the day, if you ever have to use the restroom in like a major bad way, make sure it says women's on the door. Don't be like me.